believe the killings are connected. You're advising everyone to stay alert.
Sorry, I didn't hear the bell. I was in the back. Do you want something to drink?
Just water, thanks.
Yeah, water it is.
Just tell me what I should do. I don't know what to say. But I'm glad that you'll
ready to order?
Actually, I'm waiting for my boyfriend. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Just so you know, you're free to stay, but we do close in 10 minutes.
I'm sorry. I thought he'd be here.
Don't worry about it. I'll make sure you both get some food.
Thank you.
Hey, this is Conor. Leave a message.
Where are you? The place is already closing, so if you don't show up soon, I'm gonna have to leave. Can you just get here, please? I really need to talk to you. Have you seen him?
No, I don't think so, sorry.
That's okay. Sorry about this.
Oh, don't be sorry. Do you need anything else?
If you don't mind me asking, how long has that man been here?
A while? I don't know. Why?
I don't know. I'm probably being paranoid.
Oh, don't worry. I feel the same way. He didn't say a word when he got here. He just walked in and sat down.
Have you asked him to leave?
No. He keeps looking at me when I walk by, like he's waiting for me to close. It's making me nervous.
Are you the only one here? Is there a manager you can call?
No, it's just me. My manager never picks up the phone this late.
If he's making you uncomfortable, you need to ask him to leave.
I know. I just don't want to. Should I call the police for something like this? I don't know how this usually works.
I'll say something to him. But can you have your phone ready, just in case you need to call?
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'll be fine.
Okay. Thank you for doing this.
Excuse me? Hello? Excuse me, the diner is closing and you need to... Are you okay?